which is all about animals all month long, only on Noggin.
As I'm quite the mammal about town, it's not surprising I pal around with all kinds of creatures, great and small. Yes, animals are amazing. I just love them all. Some of my very best friends are furry, some bark a little bit, and some are purry, and I'd love to share a sarsaparilla with a good-natured goat or a friendly gorilla. And I find there's always quite a bit one can learn from an elephant. In other words, pachyderm. And you'd have to look long and look hard to find a pal as saintly as your nearest Saint Bernard. When you embark on your next nature study, remember that you might meet a budding best buddy with a tail. She won't fail to be a friend to the end. If you need a hand when you're down or blue, then a helpful paw may just comfort you. Feathers, fins, or fur when you're feeling sad, nothing cheers you up like a greater comrade. If you are bored, then why not make a beeline for the nearest seal or your local sea lion? Or why not ask a tiger out to tea? I say, excuse me, Miss Tiger, is that one lump or three? And I find that beavers do make mighty good chums. They can chew your ear off, but they get a lot done with their tails. They won't fail to be friends to the end. If you need a hand when you're down or blue, then a helpful paw may just comfort you. Feathers, fins, or fur when you're feeling sad, nothing cheers you up like a critter.